Well, it's National Work Zone Awareness Week.
A wide range of people, construction workers, road crews, state police, they were all together near the West Gardner rest stop today, asking you to slow down and stay alert as they drive by work zones and the people who are working just feet away from that traffic. The DOT is encouraging you to wear orange tomorrow to help raise awareness about this week and its message of safety on our roadways.